You think Google's a monopoly?
Oh, yes, of course, Google's a monopoly. In fact, they're a monopoly in several markets. They're a monopoly in search. They're a monopoly in search advertising.
They know who you are, where you are, what you just bought, what you might want to buy. And so if I'm an advertiser and I say, I want 24-year-old women in Nashville, Tennessee, who drive trucks and drink bourbon, I can do that on Google.